Celebrity Insider. The president confessed that he would not encourage his youngest son, Barron, to become a football player, just ahead of the Super Bowl. Here's what Donald Trump had to say about the sport. During a new interview for CBS Face the Nation, the current president revealed what he would think if Barron turned out to be interested in following that career path. That being said, it turns out that he would not be too happy about it and expressed concern on how dangerous of a sport it is. That is when Trump shared the fact that Barron is currently more interested in soccer than anything else, so maybe a career as a soccer player is more probable. In the end, however, it is definitely the boy's choice when it comes to his future, so only time will tell if he'll play soccer, football, follow in his family's footsteps and go for politics or business or even do something entirely different.